So in a few seconds, you're going to see this photo. This was when I made a bridge project. This is what mine looked like. And then I'm about to show you what the rest of my classmates' projects looked like. I kid you not, this is what all of them looked like. That's a upside of having autism.